Have you ever pondered over how a simple sprinkle of herbs and spices could impact your health? Welcome to the intriguing world of your gut microbiome, a bustling metropolis of microorganisms living right inside your digestive system. This complex community of bacteria, viruses, and fungi is like an unseen ecosystem, playing a vital role in our overall health. From aiding digestion to bolstering our immune system, these microscopic inhabitants are hard at work around the clock. Even our mood can be influenced by this microscopic world, with research suggesting a connection between our gut health and mental well-being. Now, imagine adding herbs and spices to this mix. These culinary delights don't just add flavor to our food, they also interact with our gut microbiome in fascinating ways. The gut microbiome is indeed an intricate and fascinating world, and what's more intriguing is how it interacts with the herbs and spices we consume. So how do these seemingly ordinary herbs and spices influence such a complex system within our bodies? Good question. It's all about the potent compounds these natural wonders contain. Herbs and spices are packed with bioactive compounds that have anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, and antimicrobial properties. Take, for instance, the golden spice turmeric, celebrated for its compound curcumin. This powerful antioxidant not only gives turmeric its vibrant color, but also has significant anti-inflammatory effects. Then there's the zesty ginger, rich in gingerol, an antioxidant that helps fight off harmful bacteria. And let's not forget about the fragrant rosemary, drenched in rosmarinic acid that can inhibit harmful microbes, promoting a healthier gut microbiome. These compounds don't just add flavor to our meals. They interact with the billions of microorganisms in our gut, influencing the composition of our microbiome. The anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties can help foster the growth of beneficial bacteria, creating a balanced, healthy gut environment. On the other hand, the antimicrobial effects of these compounds can help keep the harmful bacteria in check, preventing them from overpopulating and causing health complications. So next time you're cooking, remember, that dash of cinnamon, pinch of thyme, or sprinkle of oregano is not just amplifying your dish's flavor, it's also working its magic on your gut microbiome, contributing to your overall health. Indeed, the humble herbs and spices in your kitchen cabinet hold more power than you may have ever imagined. But what does all this mean for your health, you might ask? Well, let's dive into that. To start, let's consider the role of the gut microbiome. This bustling microcosmos within us is pivotal for our digestion. A balanced gut microbiome helps break down food more efficiently, aiding in nutrient absorption. This is where herbs and spices come in. They can enhance the diversity of our gut microbiome, promoting more effective digestion. Think of them as the conductors of an orchestra, bringing harmony to the diverse microbial community within us, and leading to a symphony of optimized digestion. But the benefits don't stop at digestion. A well-balanced gut microbiome can also bolster our immune system. Many herbs and spices are rich in antioxidants and anti-inflammatory compounds. These substances can help strengthen our immune defenses, making us more resilient against diseases. So next time you're adding a dash of turmeric or a sprinkle of rosemary to your dish, remember that you're not just enhancing flavor, you're also fostering your body's defense mechanism. Now, let's touch on the brain-gut connection. You might have heard about how our gut is often referred to as our second brain. This is due to the intricate communication network between the gut microbiome and our brain. Some research suggests that a diverse gut microbiome supported by herbs and spices can potentially improve our mood and mental health. It's quite fascinating to think that the path to a happier, more positive mind could start with what we put on our plate, isn't it? Lastly, some studies suggest that a balanced gut microbiome can lower the risk of certain diseases, including heart disease and diabetes. Herbs and spices, with their ability to enhance gut microbiome diversity, could play a role in disease prevention. In the end, it seems that a pinch of herbs and spices could go a long way in boosting your health and well-being. So, the next time you're cooking, don't forget to reach for your spice rack. Your gut microbiome will thank you for it. Intrigued by the power of herbs and spices? Picture a life where your meals do more than just satisfy your taste buds. By incorporating a diverse array of herbs and spices into your diet, you're not only enhancing flavors, but also nurturing your gut microbiome. Remember, a healthy gut is the cornerstone of overall well-being. So, next time you're in the kitchen, don't shy away from that spice rack. Here's to a healthier you, one sprinkle of herbs and spices at a time.